going back in there so that I could pick up the rest of the doodad and see if there are maybe hidden locations here. Oh, that's where my health goes. Even if it isn't health that's dropping. But the confined spaces stuff when we were making this safety course for some Norwegian factory industry stuff, and we had to sort of put together the different typical hazards in their factories, and we were on site and doing some filming and. Talking and stuff, and for a photo shoot we went to this I don't know what thingy it was, like a component for some future oil platform or something, like a huge metal cylinder. Take photos for the confined space scenario in there, and we were just sort of, oh, can we just hop in and take some pictures, and then our contact consultant person, no, you fucking don't. So they've got this whole protocol doing things. You have to throw in a gas meter first. It's like a little ball that you drop. Shit! That you drop into the place and.
They're maniacs! Complete maniacs!
It's gonna take some measure. Take some countings or something, and then when it turns out that the air is indeed breathable, only then you can go in, and even then you can't go if you're on your own or something, as in somebody has to always know that you're going and has to be ready to pull you out. Okay, now what? Train doors? Uh-huh. Oh! We're in another place. Huh. Neato. Hello.
They're shooting. Why do they keep shooting?
Aren't you just jelly fellow? Okay.
Yeah?
Hello.
How's it look on the street?
How's what look?
The fighting. Is it heavy?
The cops told me to take cover in the bar or come down here. They've got the NSF surrounded in the Tawn Hotel.
Hostages?
I don't know. Is that it?
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'm way ahead of myself. Okay, don't forget.
Thank you.
course. Of course. Of course. Train back. I don't want to start stuff here just yet. Okay. Uh-huh. They are going out, and I am going out as well. I have two brand new lockpicks. I should be able to cover more duty soon. Oh, this isn't the way out, is it? The only ladders up are on this side. Heavy crates in here that might hold goodies. Oh, I think this is the... Yeah, that's the one that I missed before. Load up. Better. The one I opened? Nope. It's locked! No, wait, that's the wrong thing. Flare! Are you kidding me? Oh! Aiming at stuff can be awkward at times. As in, I don't have a good sense of what's where and how to get to it. Okay, save. And if there's good stuff inside, I'm gonna keep it this way. If there's not that good stuff in there, I'm gonna load. Haha! Good stuff. Anything that gives me access to more information and more stuff. Okay. Looks like I have actually accomplished some stuff here. So now let's head back on. Let's try to talk to this guy.
Good work down there.
Yeah, thank you, I guess. guess. So, let's head this way.
Our country, 'tis of the sweet land of
live. I'm gonna end the episode here. Thank you for watching. Bye bye for now, and see you soon.